I haven't been this disappointed since I saw the lake house. See, the mailbox is like a time portal. Everything Keanu Reeves puts in there, Sandra Bullock gets 2 years later.